the back wall or the inside wall of the garage behind the Antioch Historical Society Museum. And in 1998, Smoky and Jody Jones formed a living trust, and within the trust, they dedicated certain funds to paint a mural with the history of trains, because the Smoky was a train enthusiast. So wanting to meet his wishes as soon as possible, set about finding Kitty, or Mad Marge Hawes, as she says. Mad Marge, because she's done some beautiful paintings all over town.